to search which applications show content on lock screen notifications in Samsung Galaxy Tab S9. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find notifications. Next, tap notifications, and then select lock screen notifications on show content, tap settings icon, and then you can tap switch until blue on apps you want to show content in lock screen. For example, WhatsApp. Okay, tap switch until blue to show WhatsApp, to show content, notification content WhatsApp, or the switch until gray to hide. And then for example in camera, if you want to show notification camera content, tap switch until blue to show, or the switch until gray to hide. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.